Hello, good afternoon. I'm Ed Jaeger from Megapoint Company. I want to introduce to you our newest model, Ponemonium Jimbo. It's a vacuum drill for professional and medical use. This machine is really a new machine with many options. I show you now without foot pedal, but the machine also have a foot pedal for economical use. The handpiece of the Ecomonium Jimbo is a detachable one. You can take this front piece off for easy maintenance. Maintenance mean you have to put oil 2 times a week yourself. The drill can easily do as many customers as you like. The machine is very powerful. To put the machine on, there's on the back of the machine, there's a main switch. The main switch have to put off end of day. That's for safety purpose. You put it on now, and then I show you. This knob is to put on the drill. Now it's already turned. This knob is for the vacuum. This don't turn yet. This you have to put separate on with this switch. You put it on, and it starts right away at a very good level. The decibel is about 52. So with this level, you can easily talk to your patient in the chair. You also can adjust the vacuum by just turning the knob a little bit more, like this. The most convenient part is like this. The suction is very good. There's also a switch for left and right. You put it in the middle, and then you put it to the left. You put it in the middle, and then you put it to the right. The speed you can arrange with this knob between 0 and 40,000 RPM. This is the way to shut it up. Here you reduce the speed to the lowest level. It's a very economical machine and also very good price. If you want to have some information, then you just email to info@megapoint.nl. Thank you. Have a very good day. Bye bye.